Just into the newsroom, one person is dead after a fatal single-vehicle crash. Suffolk police are currently investigating this incident. It happened on White Marsh Road, not too far away from the Higher Dimensions Family Outreach Center. The driver was the only person in the car. If you take that road, expect some traffic delays while police are on the scene.